watched as I pulled off my clothes by the shore. You watched as I pulled down my hair. You watched as I turned into your eyes. I left with one final stare. The pond swallowed my masterful frame. Time did never spit me back out. The water has turned cold, and there comes not a bather to soak. They say I come to men who visit the pond. I rise from the deep. Old wives and mothers warn every man they meet. I put men to eternal sleep. To a tree, old outrageous tales of many a man who visits the trail, tempted to swim where I rise and beckon them in, embracing with pallid bare limbs, kissing them lightly, warm though cold to the touch. I pull them into a watery grave, but never a man wanted out of my clutch. I'm now called the bather of the springs, renamed by the sorrow that's trapped me underneath. Stories of husbands and sons who never came back from journeying there, ending up on a soft, muddy bed. Lost is my mind that once loved. I've forgotten my lover from long ago. He dares not visit his love down by the waters. I'm now called the bather of the springs, renamed by the sorrow that's trapped me underneath. come to men from under the water. They say that I rise from the deep. Old wives and mothers warn their children. I put men to eternal sleep.